This is a KXLY News 4 update.
Are you frustrated by outrageous cash machine fees? Good afternoon, I'm Tanya Bendixson. Congressional hearings are underway to freeze rising ATM fees. Find out what local bankers have to say about the charges at 5. And Beau Greitz is headed toward the Freeman compound. Can he end the month-long standoff? A live News 4 update. Plus, a new newspaper wants your help to catch criminals. Find out how at 6. Total news coverage. Join us tonight for News 4.